You know, mostly the advice I give is just to be a little bit thick-skinned.